Who died?
My son. He crashed the car sneaking out to go to a party. I can see why you grounded him. My condolences, though. Thank you.
How you doing?
Staring contest!
Wow. All right. I'm gonna forfeit in a minute, because you're gonna run out of time for your entire interview over a staring contest.
For real?
Probably.
We'll see, bro. I've got this, man.
You don't have this. You're gonna blink soon.
Really?
You are.
Oh, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Oh, I'm not. I can see your soul, bro.
Starting to hurt?
Yeah, slightly.
Starting to burn a little bit? I'm not even in the room.
No! No!
Smoke, cause we'd be cute together.
Baby, lock the door and turn the lights down low.
Nice. Okay, we're gonna roll five now. Nice.
I have it off.
No, this one's still going.
And your love was me.
So when you gonna tell her we did that too? She thinks it's special, but it's so reused. That was our place. I found it first. I made the jokes you tell to her when she's with you.
That is one of the coolest chis I've ever seen.
Like molasses, like buried a masses.
Really, nigga? What's the number?
Green eyes, fried rice, I could cook an egg on you. Late night, game time, coffee on the stove. Sweet ice cream, but you could use a flake or two. Blue bubble gum, twist around your tongue. I don't want you to get lost. I don't want you to go broke. I want you.
Just cause I love you, babe. In every kind of way. Just a little.
Mum's disgusted.
Oh, it reminds me of him.
Hey, didn't I tell you to do them dishes?
I will, in like 5 minutes after this game.
No, pause the game and do them now.
Dad, I can't pause an online game.
Let me see.
gobbling their mic!
Now do them damn dishes.
Dad, how did you pause the game?
Do them dishes, I'ma do that ass.
Daddy, how did you pause the game?
Oh, it's got something stuck under here. Hold on. It's got something stuck. Yeah. Is this yours?
Oh.
You want to split it or wish it was? Yeah, give me, yeah. Split it with me. Oh, I don't want nobody to see what we got going on.
Ooh.
Make it half of it. Oh, these are new bills, too. Oh, man, it was nice meeting you.
Nice meeting your way.
Would you either snitch on the boys or cheat on your girl?
Oh, fuck you!
Hey, it's for the boys, isn't it?
So you would cheat on your girl rather than snitch on your boys?
Nah, I ain't fucking around with the boys. It's always the boys.
It's always the boys.
It's always.
So you cheat on your girl just to save the boys?
Are you saying that just for the camera, you little bitch?
Nah, it's for the boys, isn't it?
Oh my god, bro, you're breaking up like fucking.
Hey, yeah, it's just a question, isn't it?
Okay, give me my question now.
What's the worst name a guy can have?
James.
Wait, what was your name again?
James.
Why do I have no jawline?
You do have a jawline. It's the light. You do have a jawline.
Okay, Mum, why have I got no friends?
Because you've got no jawline.
Apparently, the male version of you is actually your type.
Holy crap. Babe, come here! Okay, wait.
Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you and she likes everyone. And I never lied to admit that I was wrong.
You look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love.
Excuse me, please. I can't find my kid. I can't find my kid.
Oh my god, I love these videos. Mickey Mouse Clubhouse hot dog.
Wait, what? My kid. Wait, my kid.
when you're outside. In my mind, 'cause sometimes I look in her eyes and that's
so, it takes 7 seconds for food to pass from the mouth to the stomach. A human hair can hold 3 kilograms. The length of the penis is 3 times longer than the thumb. The femur is hard as concrete. A woman's heart beats faster than a man's. Women blink 2 times as much as men. We use 300 muscles just to keep our balance when we stand. And a woman has listened to all of this while a man is still looking at his thumb.
Time for some word association. I'm gonna say a phrase, and you're gonna say the first thing that comes to mind.
Gotcha.
Come in.
Side me. Yeah. Did I do it right?
I'd like to hear your best groove voice. Let's see what you got.
Lucy, I know our relationship has remained strictly professional, and you're going to Australia and all. But I was wondering, okay, here it goes. Would you like to go out on a date? No.
My brother hasn't cut his hair in 5 years, and here is my family's reaction.
Lights, camera, action.
I see you looking at my PIC.
I know.
Zoom in, zoom out, okay. Zoom in, zoom out, okay. Zoom in, zoom out, okay. Baby, 확하게 확대 확실하게 I feel like $1 million bucks, yeah. Must be that $1 million bucks, yeah. 오늘따라 빛이 나. Selfie 착각하면 빛이 나. Always talking shit, know you like that. 조지 마.
I've just got to access the mainframe. Once I've done that, it's like stealing candy from a baby. That should be easy. I just need to get into their servers, get past a firewall, get all the mainframes, and then we'll be in. English, please.
You boys and your guns.
Did you not learn anything in school?
We have a problem. They're trying to stop me. It's okay. If I can just get past their firewall, we may have a chance. Okay, guys, I just need to encrypt this last bit of code, get past this firewall, and we're in.
Damn. If being sexy was a crime, you'd be guilty as charged.
Damn. If being sexy was a crime, you'd be guilty as charged.
Huh?
I just want to say, I'm part of the LGBTQ community, and this is my best friend, Valentina. She's an ally. Talk, Valentina.
Ally.
Why didn't you tell me?
Well, because I wanted us to fail.
Obviously, I didn't!
And I work like a dog, day and night, living off a coffee from a pot none of you want to touch!
How people with ADHD see people without ADHD. Part 2.
Ooh, hey, so I got an early start on that thing you asked me to do and just finished it up. This wasn't due till next month. I know. I knew it was important, so I moved some things around so I could get it to you quickly. Does it look okay?
Yeah.
So you just... You have an extraordinary gift. Your parents must be very proud. Oh, I'm sorry. I don't know what's going on.
Giant spider fist bump.
British people be like, what a bottle.
Put your fucking hands up, this is a robbery!
Oh my god, what are you doing in here?
What am I? I'm robbing you!
Get out! Get out!
Yeah, nice try now, give me all your money and valuables!
Get out! Hurry up, man, there's still time for you!
Wait, what?
Hey, you finished studying and be the doctor? Yeah, who the fuck is this?
Oh,
hey, put your fucking hands up, this is a robbery!
Oh shit.
Sit your ass down!
Okay.
Finish the page 1 to 485 today. I test you tomorrow. No leave till you become the doctor.
Okay, I think there's been a bit of a misunderstanding here. I'm a robber, alright? I'm not a-
Yeah, I know you, robber. He tried to rob me 4 years ago. Still not doctor. Dumb shit.
I hate studying. This is the whole reason I became a robber.
You want to be the robber forever? Study and become the doctor.
I fucking told you.
Shut up.
I'm trying to build a bear,
mm-hmm.
but I wanted to put like one of these specialized messages.
Yeah.
There.
You'll hold down the button while I say whatever you want to say.
Hey baby, it's your boyfriend Brendan. Listen, about the three-way. I talked to your mom about it. She's down for it, surprisingly. So, you know, let's get the show on the road.
Perfect.
You know what I'm talking about.
Hold it really tight, make a great big wish, and put it right in there.
I wish this guy would join us and make it a four-way.
There you go.
Chris, it's your brother's turn to watch his show. Change it.
Yeah.
Oh, what? No, I don't want to watch stupid kid cartoons. And I didn't want to have kids, but here we are. Okay, change the channel.
Yeah, I want to watch Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
Fine.
Hi, everybody. It's
Mickey Mouse. Yeah.
Bet you $50 this mouse control is a slide.
It's a slide!
Yes! Goofy's kind of like attractive in like a really weird way, you know what I'm saying?
No.
Some kind of slaps.
Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog.
Hey, you're my enemy.
Why is that?
Excuse me, sir.
Hello?
Are you the father of the missing child?
Yes. Yeah, I am.
I found your son, sir. I found him last night.
You found my son?
Yes, he was like 5 minutes from my house on the road. I looked at the missing kid picture. He's identical.
Brown eyes.
Black hair.
5'3".
Black shirt.
Sir, I'm gonna cry. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. I love seeing you happy. That makes me happy.
Where is he right now?
He's still there. He's dead. Yeah, looks like a crow ate him or something.
What?
I did find him, though. Where's my $5,000 reward?
I'm not giving you any money!
I love this game! Right. He's a 4, but he's loyal. Bare minimum, bruv. He's still a 4. Get out of here. He's a 4, but he can cook. Ah, oh, do you know what? If you're ratatouille up in this bitch, yeah. 8. Honestly. He's a 9, but he has poor hygiene. No. -2. Get wash your dutty, dutty self. Sorry. He's a 10, but he follows girls that don't follow him back. It's embarrassing. Are you not embarrassed? He's a 3, but he has a dog. 10. Woof, woof. I'm only here for the dog. He's a 4, but he's kind to animals. Right. What do you mean? What else is he going to do? Beat them up? No, he's still a 4. He's a 10, but he vapes. Same. I love that vape. That vape is crack. It's fine, baby. You're still a 10. He's a 5, but he's organised. Like I care. He's a 9, but he's terrified of bugs. You're a pussy, oh. Yeah, he's all right. You're a 7. He's a 4, but he has good music taste. Ooh. You're a 5. I mean, I can't shag his Spotify playlist. Do you know what I mean? He's a 10, but he has no sense of humour. -5. Honestly, you can look like Quasimodo. If you're funny, you're a 10-10.
Mama said I could be any hill when I grew up, so I decided to be a unicorn.
Okay, we're almost done setting you up. All we gotta do now is create a few security questions to protect your account. You ready?
Yeah, sure, sounds good.
Alright, now, question 1. What is the name of your middle school bully?
Wow, okay, her name is Jessica.
Oh, a girl.
Yeah, she made me become afraid to talk to women for a while.
Great. Alright, next question. What object did your parents use to beat you with?
I'm sorry.
And be specific. Don't just say slipper or belt. Like, what brand? Gucci, Versace, Birkenstock?
Can we skip that question?
Yeah, sure thing. What are you most afraid of?
I don't know. Clowns?
Alright, and when was the last time you cried yourself to sleep?
Yeah, skip.
Okay, and where were you touched inappropriately as a child?
Excuse me?
Hold on, let me help you out.
I'm sorry, can we not go there? Like, why do these questions gotta be so taboo? Why not something simple like, what's your mother's maiden name, or what's your favorite color?
The thing is, anyone can simply Google those answers to make sure your account is secure. We believe it's best to ask the more personal questions that tap into your suppressed memory.
Yeah, can we just create a stronger password or something? I'm not too comfortable sharing that kind of information.
Look, I understand your concern, but here at Bank of America, we value your protection. Now, if you want us to open a secure checking account for you, you gotta first open up to us.
And so, my mother left me when I was 9 years old, and I think that's why I suffer from abandonment issues.
Wow. I'm so sorry to hear that. Now, would you like your bank statement mailed, or do you want to go paperless?
Bank of America, we're here for you.
Show us your scar, and tell the crazy story on how you got it.
I knew I had to do this. This is my moment.
So this one on my wrist, I used to cut myself.
Yes, sir. Gotta look older, was a young flexer. You know that it's a go, cause my jacket checker. Pop one pill, but it's a double decker.
This is how
how I know I'm a little extra when it comes to guys, because there was this guy once that I really liked, but I was having trouble figuring out if he liked me back, and I knew we both liked doing the crossword together, so I wrote a whole song for him that was also a crossword puzzle.
What's a nine-letter word for how you feel? There's a you and I together, but it's missing a few letters. Is it misguided or disguised as something real? It can't be unrequited, 'cause my feelings are too big. There's so much I wanna tell you, but I don't know if it'll fit.
Hi, my name is Nate. I'm also Nate.
Okay, how can I help you?
We're here for the job opening.
But there's only one position available.
I told you.
I'm sorry.
Well, I guess it's unfortunate. Yeah, I don't know. He's...
Okay, what are some of your good qualities?
Well, the doctor always calls me patient.
When someone else's parent starts yelling at you, yo, that's the worst.
Yeah, right
here. Thanks for that.
I just thought they needed some cleaning.
That one's already broken.
Oh, it was?
Yeah.
Oh, thank God. That's so awesome. What's your name?
My name's Abigail.
Hi, my name's Juan. It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
That was my pickup line.
Huh?
That was my pickup line.
Oh, thanks.
I'm just kidding. I'm actually going to give you a new pair.
Really?
Yeah. These ones just came out today, actually.
Wow, yeah. Thank you so much.
Yeah, you didn't freak out at all. I expected a way different reaction.
Well, yeah, because that one's already broken.
So. Yeah, that will. I'm glad that I did it to you. Well, yeah, we're making a video. Is that okay if you're in it?
Yeah, sure.
Awesome. Awesome. Well, it was nice to meet you. Thank you so much.
Nice to meet you too.
Well, enjoy those. But yeah, I'll just leave this here.
Yo, dude, can I have a sip of your water real quick? Huh? Oh, yeah, you can have a sip. Yeah, thanks, man. I appreciate it.
Enjoy.
Enjoy.
Yeah.
What did you do something to this?
No, I didn't do anything.
No, I don't want this anymore, man. Dude, all I said was freaking just enjoy. I don't know what else you can interpret by that. Well, when somebody says enjoy, you just Venmo request me 25 cents? I mean, judging from how much water you drank around 25 cents worth of water. What does that even
you
mean?
Know you know what the hell that means?
What the heck did I just watch?
Fellas. Show this video to your girl. I gotta see, I'm testing something. Will she date me? Ah! Will she date me? Ah! I don't wanna know. You can keep her, I'm just saying. Will she date me? Ah! I'm just playing with you. Don't show her, she might fuck around and leave you. Ah! Let me stop. Will she date me? Ah!